Good morning, students. By God's grace, we are blessed with an online class today. So, before beginning the class, let's thank Almighty God for His blessings and start the class. Today, we are going to see 8th Standard English, Term 1. Unit 1, Prose. Hobby turns a successful career. This prose lesson, it consists of 3 sections. Now, let us start with Section 1. Once upon a time, there was a boy named Mani. He lived in a small village and went to a school nearby. Mani, he had difficulty in reading and writing. His grandfather, he observed this and helped him by reading bedtime stories. Gradually, what happened? He started writing his own stories and essays. And finally, writing became his hobby. Hobbies give us relaxation, give energy both to our body and mind. Every one of us, isn't it? Every one of us, we have our own hobbies like gardening, photography, reading, even swimming, stamp collection, video games. Likewise, we have so many hobbies in the world. Hobbies give us relaxation, energy to both mind and body. Moreover, it will help us to learn something. Likewise, through hobby, even Mani, he learned something. It was giving him so much of benefits. He was able to think broader. So even it helped him in school competitions. Even in our schools, no, we used to have essay writing competition, story writing, poetry writing. Likewise, when he participated in school competitions also, he was able to use his own imagination and he was able to win prizes there. In Section 2, we are going to see about Ajay Kumar Garg. He is a young talented artist. His childhood was going well, but unfortunately, he suffered an injury at the age of 13. His parents gave him several treatments, but those treatments left him permanently deaf. His parents, they are taking him to several hospitals in order to give treatment, but they were not able to cure. He started painting. Ajay Kumar Garg, he started painting and he got talented in painting also. His father realized his talent in painting and he helped him and supported him in various ways so that he can develop his talent. When Ajay Kumar, when he was 5 years old, Sri Swalal, who is a court artist of Dholpur, which is in Rajasthan, saw his paintings and he got impressed with his paintings. And Ajay was taken by Sri Swalal and he was given training there. After completing his education, he became apprentice of Asha Devi. Apprentice means he was taking training under Asha Devi. So after joining that, she taught old and dying techniques of traditional Indian miniature painting, and Ajay Kumar, he mastered the techniques and he became an accomplished artist. So in an exhibition, he displayed all his paintings. Out of 150 paintings, 144 paintings it was sold there. Okay, so his paintings became very famous. Ajay Kumar's paintings became very famous not only in India but in United States and United Kingdom also. In 2004, he received a national award. Okay, so he was honored with a national award by our former Indian president, Dr. ABJ Abdul Kalam. So even though he was suffering from some disability, he was able to achieve great things in his life. After this, he actively involved in the welfare of impaired people. He developed his skills and turned his hobby into successful career. What is his hobby? His hobby is painting. He developed his talent in painting. And this hobby gave him a successful career. After completing the Section 1 and Section 2, we are entering into Section 3. In Section 3, we are going to see about Ilavalagi, who achieved her dreams in spite of all odds. Ilavalagi's father, Irudayaraj, he was a district level champion in Kerala, but he didn't get proper encouragement and support from his family members. So he was not able to shine there. He wanted to make use of her daughter to achieve his dream. He started giving training to her daughter in Kerala. At the age of 5, Irudayaraj, he started training to her daughter. Initially, she won the first match against her father. From that, she got confidence and she was able to win more and more matches now. She has won Asian Cup, SAR Cup, and she became world championship also now. Irdhir Raj, he was a fish cart driver and he was leading a life with his wife and three daughters. He lived in one-room apartment which is in Vyasarpadi, Chennai. As they were living in very small apartment, there was not much space to keep her trophies. So some of the trophies, no, she was keeping under her bed. So she doesn't have proper facilities to keep her trophies. So what she was doing there, she was giving the remaining trophies to her neighbors and relatives. And moreover, she had some financial problems also at the initial stages, no. When she started going to various places, she had some financial problems for traveling, and now she was playing carom for almost 14 years for India. Now let us see about her achievements in the field of carom. She has won 5th World Carom Champion. She has also won women's singles title at the 38th Senior National Carom Championship, women's singles title in the 37th National Carom Championship, 13th SAR Carom Championship, the 2-time SAR Carom Championship, World Cup winner in 2006 as well as in 2010. She holds 260 medals, out of which 106 are gold medals, 17 silver and 12 bronze. Bronze medals, this is at national competitions. At international tournaments, she has won 111 gold medals, 9 silver medals and 5 bronze medals. Her hobby of playing carom has taken her to the level of world champion, isn't it? So, in section 3, we have seen how Ilavalagi, in spite of all her financial problems, she was able to develop her talent in carom and she became a world champion. Let's see the summary of this prose lesson. This prose lesson, it consists of 3 sections. In section 1, we have seen about Mani, how he had difficulty in reading and writing. With the help of his grandfather, he started writing his own stories and essays. And we have seen what is hobby and what are the talents we can develop through the hobbies, and how the hobby of writing helped Mani to develop his thinking. And he was able to win prizes in school competitions, isn't it? Now, in section 2, we have seen about Ajay Kumar Garg. So, he had disability in hearing, but he developed his talent in painting and he started painting. His father realized his talent and supported him in various ways, and he has won national award from Indian President Dr. ABJ Abdul Kalam. Then we have seen about section 3, where Ilavalagi, who had financial problems, with the support of her father, has developed her talent in playing carom board, and she finally won world championship and so many other tournaments also. For the students now, in page number 79, 81 and 83, meaning true or false, and choose the best answers are given. Can you see this? You can start learning the meanings. Find answers for true or false and choose the best answer. In the next class, I will give you the answers for true or false and choose the best answer. If you know the correct answer, you can start learning all the 3 meanings, true or false, and choose the best answer. Thank you.